Hello viewers, I'm Kai Sadar. You're watching Kashmir News Bureau. Here goes the top stories of the day. There is no other way for Prime Ministers of India and Pakistan to resolve Kashmir issue except dialogue, says Mehbooba Mufti. While addressing the media persons in Anantnag district, People's Democratic Party President Mehbooba Mufti said that Kashmir issue is a sensitive one and it is important to resolve it.
Jammu Kashmir ek bada hi pechida masla hai aur isko hal karne ke liye बातचीत की जरूरत है, चाहे वो बातचीत जम्मू कश्मीर के लोगों के साथ हो, चाहे वो बातचीत पाकिस्तान के साथ हो। ये मसला ये तो कहा है कि जम्मू कश्मीर बड़ा पेचीदा मसला है और इस मसले को हल करना ज़रूरी है ताकि इस खित्ते में अमन के लिए जो भी रास्ता अमन का गुजरता है वो जम्मू कश्मीर के बीच में से गुजरता है इस खित्ते के अमन का। और यहाँ बातचीत होनी चाहिए, जम्मू कश्मीर के लोगों के साथ बातचीत होनी चाहिए। पाकिस्तान के साथ ऑलरेडी सीज़ फायर के हवाले से बातचीत शुरू हो गई है, उसको हम वेलकम करते हैं कि हमारे लोगों को जो इस वक्त किसान जो पूरे मुल्क के अंदर एक प्रोटेस्ट कर रहे हैं, एक आंदोलन चला रहे हैं, उनसे हमें सीखना चाहिए कि किस तरह पूरे तरीके से अपनी बात कही जाए।
As second phase of vaccination drive against coronavirus has started, Dr. Salim talks about registration and other processes necessary for eligible persons to take the jab. Director General of Family Welfare, MCH and Immunization, Dr. Salim also said that they are very well prepared in case the second wave of virus hits Jammu and Kashmir.
Beyond 60, उनको अपना एक format भरना है, वो link हमने डाल दिया है, आरोग्य सेतु पर भी available है, Covid 2.0 पर भी available है, तो वहाँ से अपने आपका वो फॉर्म भर ले। तो या अगर नहीं अपने पास स्मार्टफोन नहीं है तो दे कैन गो टू एनी वैक्सीनेशन साइट एंड गेट देमसेल्व्स रजिस्टर्ड देयर एंड वैक्सीनेटेड। तो दूसरा ये है 45 से 49 विद दोस कोमॉर्बिडिटीज व्हिच आर आइडेंटिफाइड, तो उसके हिसाब से अपना रजिस्टर।
मेसन डाइज ड्यू टू कार्डियक अरेस्ट इन बांडीपोरा। A mason belonging to North Kashmir's Bandipora's Alusa area died after suffering from a heart attack this morning. The man, identified as Abdul Rashid, was at work in a house at Quill area of Bandipora. He woke up early morning there, was performing ablution in the washroom and suddenly fell unconscious. After breaking in, it was realized that Rashid had breathed his last already. Afterwards, the body was handed over to the deceased's family members to perform the last rites. Patwari dies of cardiac arrest in Shopian. A young Patwari was found unconscious by locals in Aglar area of Shopian today, which is around 5 kilometers from his native village Balpora. Working in irrigation department as Patwari in Namul Haq, was rushed to the nearby hospital where the doctors declared him dead. Doctors further revealed that Inam died due to cardiac arrest. Crime Branch Kashmir arrests 3 people in lottery scam case. In a statement, officials said that a complaint was received by Crime Branch Kashmir, which revealed that the complainant received a phone call from an unknown number, informing him about a price of 7 lakh rupees that he had won in a contest, and in order to claim the prize money, he was asked to deposit some. The complainant deposited an amount of 1,38,000 in the bank account maintained in the name of non-stop deal operated by Santosh Kumar Bhagat. Well, after strenuous efforts by the investigation team in this lottery scam case, 3 people have been arrested in Kishangarh, Delhi, and further investigation is going on. Well, that's it for today. For more stories, visit our website kashmirnewsbureau.com and do follow us on social media platforms like Facebook, Twitter, YouTube and Instagram. Goodbye.